This just in, we have a severe bread emergency for the following counties: Franklin, Pickaway, Madison, and Knox. I repeat, a severe bread alert is up for those counties. This is something of apocalyptic measures, and God help us all.
Every day I drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished. There's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. What I wouldn't give to ride around in that old truck with him. So far away, I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long lost cousin John.